Introducing your champion.
I look forward to getting my hands on you.
Oh shit. You done fucked up, man. You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time. Y'all niggas about to feel this. Break out the shit.
He comes in there and I said, look, bitch, I'm Rick James.
You paint glasses and motherfucking condoms. Have one on us, alright? Picture perfect. I paint a perfect picture. Bomber hoochies with precision. My intentions took you with you with that and double OP. Dog, my fucking homie. You the cold ass nigga on the mall.
Showing up. I keep my hand on my gun because they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the courtroom waiting on the outcome. 3-2 o'clock is all that's on the nigga's mind. But at the same time, it seems they trying to take mine. So I'm going to get smart and get defensive and shit. And put together a million march for some gangster shit.
So now they got a flame. So make sure you get in, motherfucker. Got the case. Bitches, get ready for the throwdown. The shit's about to go down. Me and Snoop about to clash. I'm losing my religion. I'm vicious on these two pitches. You might be deep in the game. You got the blues missing. Niggas be acting like you savage. They out to get the cabbage. I got nothing but love for my niggas never last.
I got a pit named P. She niggerina. I got a house out in the hills right next to Chino. And I think I got a black Beamer. But my dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel. And do it all illegal. And get scooped up by the little homie in the Regal. It feels good to you, baby bubba. You see, this is for the G's and the K's, motherfucker.
Now follow as we ride. Motherfuck the rest. Two of the best from the west side. And I can make you famous. Niggas been dying for years. So how can they blame us? I live in fear of a felony. I never stop failing me. Motherfucking G's. If you got a better blowing, another woman. Two of America's most wanted.
Invincible, now all of a sudden I'm a
place he sucks.
I'm addicted to these drugs, I'ma quit saying motherfuckers' names before somebody fucks me up. Ain't no pussies over here, partner. See you in hell, fucker. Come get me, motherfucker, if you want shady. If I can sit over here now, he would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Get off that E, before you try to come and fuck with me. It's aftermath here now. Shady Records got it locked. La, 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 la.
Centuries is packed with promise makers. Never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasted. Institutionalized my bitches, bring me product by the bundles. Hustle hard for my sale. G-Unit motherfucker, we ballin'. Catch me count cheese when I'm callin'. Can you set my call? See you let me sip on Hennessy. Can I sip some more? Hell, I done been to jail. I ain't scared. Mama checking in my bedroom. I ain't dead. I got a head with no screws in it. Motherfuckers thinking they can stop 50. They losing it. Little nigga named Jai, think he lied like me. Talking about he left the hospital, took 9 like me. You living fantasies, nigga. I reject your deposit. When your little sweet ass gon' come out of the closet? Now he want him YD and Max, blow them out. Next time grown folks talking, bitch, close your mouth. Peep me, I take this bullshit deeply. There seem too many real niggas ball. I let these bitch niggas beat me black. Use a motherfucking punker, you'll see me with gloves. Quit scaring them fucking kids with your ugly ass mouth. And you can tell them niggas you roll with whatever you want. But you and I know what's going on. Nigga, payback, tired, know your bitch ass from way back. When it's me strapped with Max, knew I don't play that. All these old rappers trying to advance. It's all over now, take it like a man. Herb looking like Larry Holmes, flabby and sick. Trying to play a hit on my shit. Made a fat dick. Loving this shit, this how you made me. Feeling like I got you niggas crazy. Against all odds. Open my dog, motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds. Up in the studio, getting blowed. To the truest shit I ever spoke.
Hey, y'all, guns, I've been one of the most humble. Rep the streets to the core. Hey, Jeffrey, what the fuck you come involving me for? It's been a long time coming, like a blessing to check you. See, 106 and Park fans don't even fucking respect you. It's kinda funny, wanna be pop, wanna fake like your dog. Running around talking shit that he ain't capable of. Now let me off this cocksucker, watch me handle you, nigga. If I recall, Violator used to manage you, nigga. Then took a closer look and realized you was an imposter. There's never been a Violator on a Murder, Inc. roster. Dumbass, now who shoot? Aw, made you look. You said boss singing the same old hook. You stupid. If y'all shooting, I take a look at your man. The bitch shot herself in front of Def Jam. Shut a barb ass nigga. Start adjusting your plans. You let the streets down, nigga. Apologize to your fans. Watch you pull a little stunt like we ain't know what it was. Little faggot desperate trying to reestablish a buzz. I know the shit is driving you crazy. You wondering how. The streets ain't never want you, Beatrice. What you gonna do now? Now if you wanna beef with me, then I'm beefing with you. I think about the game and what it's like, and
what would it be without you?
Finished. I ain't trying to repeat this just cause I'm cool. Shouldn't take my kindness for weakness.
It was fun.
Next time you got a problem, man, address me before you try to make shit a public issue. Now I'm gonna return back to my regular self. Have fun.
No small, and mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she could do it all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week messed around and got a triple-double. Freaking brothers every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. To the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday them boos tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the NFC.
with the show dog's house. They was watching your MTV raps. What's the hats on the crowd? Shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them. Roll them in a circle of homies and watch me break them with a 7. 7-11, 7-11, 7 even back door, little Joe. I picked up the cash flow. Then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my homie's house paid. Picked up a girl, been trying to dig since the 12th grade. It's ironic. I had the boo, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonics. Felt on the big fat fanny. Pulled out the danny and killed the poo nanny. And my jelly runs deep, so deep, so deep. Put her butt to sleep. Woke her up around 1. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the Top Gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion. Hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped the bird off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fine dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for the murder. 2 in the morning got the black burger. Saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp and it red ice cubes up there. Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home, and my page is still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my 8K. I gotta say it was a good day.
Dog and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-Bang, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me dig out a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. And at the same time, burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm beeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught. My beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
It's a good game.
I wish I could say the same for you and your crew of flunkies. Do you guys want some grapes?
I mean, you know, there's some great storytellers in the world that we live in today, man.
Bitches.
Make up that